Hi, my name is Sohail. Today, I'm going to discuss the difference between gene and allele. In biology, and more specifically in the field of genetics, there are two terms that are constantly being used by scientists, and sometimes these terms are used interchangeably. So it creates a sense of confusion. So what exactly are these two terms, that is gene and allele? A gene is a portion of DNA that determines a certain trait. An allele is a specific form of a gene. Genes are responsible for the expression of traits. Alleles are responsible for the variations in which a given trait can be expressed. Chromosomes are structural units that are made up of DNA and protein that is known as histone. By coiling the DNA around the histone protein, many times a large amount of information can be stored inside the nucleus. A gene is a unit of hereditary information, and genes are made up of DNA. A gene occupies a specific position on one type of chromosome. The position of a gene on a particular chromosome is called the locus. Locus is singular, loci is plural. Chromosomes are present in pairs, and humans have 23 pairs of chromosomes for a total of 46 chromosomes. One copy of each chromosome in a pair is inherited from female parent, and other copy is inherited from male parent. So this explains why children inherit some of their traits from mother and others from their father. A gene is a heritable factor that consists of a length of DNA and influences a specific characteristic. A gene is a special stretch of DNA. A gene is a code for protein molecule. Genes make proteins. A gene contains genetic information. A single strand of DNA contains thousands of genes. Some genes are small and some genes are large. Genes are made up of DNA. From this, we know that each gene consists of much shorter length of DNA than a chromosome, so each chromosome carries many genes. On the other hand, alleles are the variants of a gene, and alleles are located on the same place on a chromosome. So locus is the location on the chromosome where a gene or allele is present. Gene variants that arise by mutations and exist at the same relative locations on homologous chromosomes, they are called alleles. So allele is an alternative version of a specific gene, and new versions of old genes come into existence via mutations. Once a new allele exists, it is forced to compete with other alleles in the population. So the gene variations are called alleles, and one chromosome contains hundreds to thousands of genes. We see a simplified example, that is ABO blood group system. ABO blood group system is controlled by autosomal single polymorphic gene I, and gene I stands for isohemagglutinogen. So this gene I has three versions. It has three alleles, that is IA, IB and lowercase I. So these three versions of a single gene I are called alleles. So allele is the version of a gene, and four blood types result from various combinations of these three different alleles. IA allele codes for A molecule on the red blood cell, IB allele that codes for antigen B molecule on the surface of red blood cell, and lowercase I allele codes for no molecules on the surface of red blood cells. So antigen A and antigen B, which are present on the surface of red blood cells, that is controlled by allele IA and IB. Blood types A, B, AB and O are designations of phenotypes which are expressed by these alleles. The four blood types are produced by different combinations of multiple alleles of a single gene I. So single gene I has three alleles. So alleles are alternative form of a gene. So alleles are alternative form of a gene that code for different variations of a specific trait. For example, the gene for eye color has alleles that encode different shades or pigments. So the genes are responsible for the expression of trait, and alleles are responsible for the variations in the given trait. Alleles of a gene are found at the same locus but have different DNA base sequence. The sequence tends to be very similar, differing only by few bases. To sum up, chromosomes are structural units that are made up of DNA and proteins that is known as histone. A gene that controls eye color has different alleles for blue, green, and brown. And a gene that controls hair color has different alleles for blonde, red, brown, and black colors. So the genes are responsible for the expression of traits, and alleles are responsible for the variations in the given trait.